Some good news for locals and visitors in Imperial Beach. The pier has reopened. The pier closed Monday after a wooden piling broke off and was spotted in the water. According to the Port of San Diego, which owns and operates the pier, after inspection, the pier was deemed safe for the public. Initially, the port suggested a closure of up to 2 weeks. A port spokesperson says repairs will be made for the piling, which likely broke off due to rough surf and environmental conditions.